Kai and I are going to do the Apple Pie Hill Fire Tower in Wharton State Forest. We're going to start at the Carranza Memorial all the way out to Apple Pie Hill Fire Tower and back.
Climbing up Tea Time Hill, I think it is, here in the Pine Barrens. It's a nice size hill for the Pine Barrens. Probably about halfway out to Apple Pie Hill and Fire Tower. Now we begin our descent.
The uphill.
Yeah.
Yep. Technically, you're supposed to turn here.
Oh.
Alright, we've done our lunch at the Apple Pie Hill Fire Tower. Time to head south towards Bass River, back down Apple Pie Hill, and back to the car. Bass River, south, downhill. And I will give a quick review of my backpackers. Pantry pad Thai chicken. I thought it was awesome. I was a little skeptical beforehand, but I liked it.
I liked it a lot.
Kai had the Kung Po chicken, and I think the pad Thai had a bit more flavor. Nice and spicy too. They both were spicy. But backpackers, pantry, pad Thai chicken was great. Definitely do it again. All right, enough of that. On the way to the truck. We're done.
Time hill is going up,
up and over. Then it'll be downhill all the way back to the Carranza Memorial. Oh, there's a sign we were looking for earlier. Mount Corbar right here. Tea Time Hill. We made it to the top of Teton Hill. Here we are, heading south. Mile marker 33.
There was a spider.
Yeah.
Well, Ty and I did it. We hiked from Carranza Memorial out to Apple Pie Hill Fire Tower. Good day. Got a little bit of light.
Drizzle here and there, nothing major. Made a good lunch at the fire tower. And we're back at the vehicles.
So, I feel good. Tired. A little sore, but feel good. How you feel, Kai?
I feel good. Ready to shower and sleep.
Me too. Ready for a shower anyway.
Yep.
I'll try and put the hike numbers up, how many miles we did, time and all that.
And we'll see you for our next hike. And from Jim and Kai are pork roll and a name to be decided later.
To be determined.
To be determined. See you later. Thanks for joining us.